taken bad self-portraits of a lonely woman. I bought this camera to take pictures of my love. Now that he's gone, I don't know what to do with this stuff. I don't care about time or money. I just never thought that I'd be through with his love. Taking still lives, stuck making sculptures. I'm in my bed taking bad self-portraits of a lonely woman, bad self-portraits of a lonely girl, sad self-portraits of a lonely woman.
Fun bitch. How's everyone doing tonight? How many of us aren't doing so great? This is the most stressful time of year, students. It's pretty terrible. So, the good thing is that we're musical theater people, so when we're stressed and sad, we sing about it. So you're gonna be hearing a lot of that tonight. The senior recitals are kind of a funny thing. There's a lot of requirements you have to meet, and I was lucky enough that this summer I was able to find a song that would meet one of those requirements by understudying Marion in The Music Man, so this is My White Knight.
My white knight, not a Lancelot, nor an angel with wings, just someone to love me. Occasionally he'd ponder what makes Shakespeare and Beethoven great. Him I could love till I die. Him I could love till I die.
Finding your white knight is fun, but I think that there's a really big menu out there, and
I think it's worth trying a few dishes.
I shall marry the miller's son. Pin my hat on a nice piece of property. Friday nights for a bit of fun. We'll go dancing.
It's a wink and a wiggle and a giggle on the grass, and I'll flick the light fandango. A pinch and a diddle in the middle of what passes by. It's a very short rope from the pinch and the punch to the paunch and the pouch and the pension. It's a very short rope to the 10,000th lunch and the belch and the grouch and the sigh. To be fed, and a lot in between in the meanwhile. And a girl ought to celebrate what passes by. Or I shall marry the businessman. Five fat babies and lots of security. Friday night, if we think we can, we'll go dancing. It's a push and a fumble and a tumble in the sheets and a foot, the Highland fancy. A dip in the butter and a flutter with what meets my eye. It's a very short fetch from the push and the whoop to the squint and the stoop and the mumble. It's not much of a stretch to the cribs and the croup and the bosoms that droop and go dry. In the meanwhile, there are mouths to be fed, and there's many a tryst, and there's many a bed to be sampled and seen in the meanwhile. And a girl has to celebrate what passes by. Or I shall marry the Prince of Wales. Pearls and servants and dressing for festivals. Friday nights with him all entails. We'll have dancing. It's a rip in the bustle and a rustle in the hay, and I'll foot the light fandango with flings of confetti and my petticoats away up high. It's a very short way from the fling that's for fun to the thigh pressing under the table. It's a very short day till you're stuck with just one, or it has to be done on the sly. In the meanwhile, and there's many a tryst, and there's many a bed. And there's a lot I'll have missed, but I'll not have been dead. When I die, and a person should celebrate everything passing by. And I shall marry the miller.
I kind of put the stuff that I just kind of wanted to get out of the way because it stressed me out. So Now we're entering the part of the recital that I like to call my wheelhouse.
Humphrey, can I bear this shameful yoke? Trust thou that e'er I'll look upon the world and count them happy that enjoy the sun? No. Dark shall be my light, and night my day. To look upon my pomp shall be my hell! Sometime, I'll say, I am Duke Humphrey's wife, and he a prince and ruler of this land. Yet so he ruled, and such a prince he was, as he stood by, whilst I, his forlorn duchess, was made a wonder and a pointing star to every idle rascal follower. But be thou mild, and blush not at my shame, nor stir at nothing until the axe of death hang over thee, as sure it shortly will.
You know I love you, boy, in every single way, though I love you, boy. I'll miss you every day, oh, I love you, boy. I wish that I could stay with you and keep the life I made with you. And
thank you. big advocate for reading and writing, with especially advocating for women. And so I thought it would be only fitting that I read you some of my middle school journal today. May 7th, 2010. Today, Evan gave me a hug. I was so full of butterflies. Tomorrow, I will sit next to him on the field trip. Wow. It's only been 3 days, but I know I love him. This morning, I thought I got my period. But it turned out I just wiped too hard. I told her it will happen soon. Then she hit me with my lunchbox and said, "Well, grow faster." We are such good friends. So, I knew then what the power of friendship meant, and I also know that now. So I would like to invite Ali Carbonar to the stage so that we can show you what friendship means to us.
Simple and plain.
somebody wants to hold you for 20 minutes straight, they don't pull away, they don't look at your face, and they don't try to kiss you. All they do is wrap you up in their arms without an ounce of selfishness to it. I hope you become addicted, baby. I hope you become addicted to saying things and having them matter to someone. And you matter.
Up. And finally,
It's pretty self-explanatory. I might be a bitch, but I'm a fun one, so. I think that these next two pieces kind of exemplify that.
Do you want to know what I felt when I woke up this morning? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. No spark, no heat, no passion, no faith, nothing. And it terrifies me. I mean, Jesus, the thought that it's like death to me, the thought that this is who I'm going to be from now on. I'm not checking out. I have to change. I mean, my God, since I was 15, I've either been with a guy or breaking up with a guy, and I haven't even given myself 2 weeks to, I don't know, just deal with myself. Down with love, the flowers, the rice, the shoes. Down with love, the root of all midnight blues. Down with things that give you that well-known pain. Take that moon and wrap it in cellophane. Down with love, let's liquidate all its friends. Moon and June and roses and rainbows ends. Down with songs that moan about night and day. Yes, take it away, away. Take it away. Take it away. Give it back to the birds and the bees and the Viennese. Down with eyes, romantic and stupid. Down with sighs, down with Cupid. Brother, let's stop that dove. Down with love. No flowers, no rice, no shoes.
Some of you may know her. She recently is really taken to singing and songwriting, and she's brilliant at it. So we just did the Spotify like rewind thing, as you've all probably looked at. And it tells you like what you've been listening to. I listened to 9 hours of Livy Marcus this year. So obviously I really like her stuff. And I wanted to finish my recital the way I kind of like to do things best, which is just me and my guitar. Something I usually kind of do in the privacy of my own room. I don't love to do it all the time in front of people, but it felt like this was the only way to kind of close things out for me. So here is Don't Forget Me by Livy Marcus. Thank you.
someone's daughter.
Don't forget I'm someone's sister.